Really you are. Really you are poor. Because you have not got the real wealth. This material wealth is no wealth at all. You see, there's no wealth at all. It's real wealth. Real wealth is He is giving. Mahaprabhu is giving. This is Naam Prem. You understand? Mahaprabhu is giving this Naam Prem. Prem means love. Love of Godhead through me. You understand? And with that Prem, you can bind up Krishna. And Krishna will never go away. Krishna will never go away. You can bind up Krishna with that Prem. Unless you get this Prem, how can you bind Krishna? How can you get Krishna? One who has not got Krishna is really poor. Is really poor. You understand? Is really poor. Therefore we have this prarthana, this prayer. The lotus feet of Srimad Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Therefore Mahaprabhu, I am very poor. I am very, very poor person. I have no wealth at all. Daso kori beton mote deho premo dhanma. You please kindly engage me as your servant. I will serve you, O Mahaprabhu. So, make me a servant of yours, O Mahaprabhu. Then when I serve you, you must give me some wages. The servants are getting some remuneration, wages, isn't it? So what remuneration you will give me? Daso kori betan more deo prema dhan. I don't want any this material remuneration, Mahaprabhu. Give me that prema dhan. That prema dhan, that wealth, prema, love of Godhead. I want this dhan. Prema dhana vina doridro ye jibon. You see? I am really poor because I have no such wealth. That wealth. You please give me. Just pray. Then Mahaprabhu is so merciful, freely distributing. So you can have it. And then you become really rich, wealthy person. You understand? Apparently, you follow me? External. You may be very, very poor. Materially poor person, you may not have anything. Only, like Goswamis, you see, they were staying in the jungle of Vrindavan under a tree. Eko-eko-ratri, eko-eko-prukhya-tore-sayana. One night they are spending under one tree, not a specific tree. One night under one tree, you see. Shuska roti chana chibai. They just go out begging, Mahabhukuri. Get some dried pieces of bread and chana. Chana, I say, nuts. Not. You understand? Chana. Shuska roti chana. Dried bread and chana. They eat and drink the water of Jamuna. That's one copian. One Vahirbhas, one water pot. No, nothing else is there with them. You understand? So poor, eternally, but they are very, very wealthy persons. No wealthy person is there like they, isn't it? Because they have got this dhan, prem dhan. You understand? They have got this prem dhan.